I'm Daniel Berlant in the CAL FIRE Information Center with an important safety bulletin. Across California, conditions remain very dry since we've received very little rainfall this winter. In fact, this is one of the driest winters on record. And when you combine gusty winds and low humidity, the fire danger levels are increased. These conditions have contributed to an unusual number of wildfires, including escaped debris burns. Burning dead leaves, grass clippings, and tree branches is legal in some parts of the state during the winter months, but during this time of increased fire danger, CAL FIRE has suspended burning in many of these areas. CAL FIRE is encouraging the public to help with the unseasonable wildfire danger by not doing any outdoor burning until we get a significant amount of rain. Also, check your old debris burn piles to ensure they're completely out. Make sure those piles have been soaked with water and not just had dirt thrown on them. Deep piles of ash retain heat for several weeks, and high winds can blow the hot ashes into nearby dry leaves and grass and start fires. CAL FIRE reminds everybody that it's their individual responsibility to be fire safe and to prevent fires. For more fire safety tips and to check if outdoor burning is suspended in your area, visit our website at fire.ca.gov or visit your local fire station. Also, you can learn how to be prepared for fire at www.readyforwildfire.org. From the CAL FIRE Information Center, I'm Daniel Berlant. Have a fire safe week.